can play by the rules as much as you want, but let's be honest. The NXT that I love has become a toxic wasteland where the good people are taken advantage of and the horrible people thrive and are rewarded for it. Johnny Gargano would become the heart and soul of NXT.
Gargano looking to deliver his patented DDT.